My name is Erica from Vetri Community Partnership, and today we're making our recipe, Rainbow Lo Mein. This recipe features an ingredient you might already have in your kitchen, ramen, and it's delicious, nutritious, and will stretch for your whole family. So let's get cooking.
We start by prepping our produce. We mince 3 cloves of garlic, 2 teaspoons of ginger. We chop 4 scallions and separate the whites and the greens. We peel 2 carrots into thin strips. We dice any color bell pepper, and we thinly slice 1/2 head of purple cabbage. Cook your 3 packages of ramen, drain them, and set them aside. Over medium-high heat, we add 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil, garlic, ginger, and the whites of the scallions, and cook those together for about 1 minute. Then add in all the prepared vegetables, give it a nice good stir, and cook those for 4 to 6 minutes. We'll make our sauce by adding 1/4 cup of soy sauce or tamari, 1/4 cup of the green parts of the scallions, 1/4 cup of cilantro, about 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil, and then 1 pinch or 2 of red pepper flakes to taste, and whisk it all together. And now we bring it all together. Stir the cooked ramen noodles into the vegetable mixture. Then evenly pour the sauce over the pan. Stir well to combine and coat all the noodles. Make sure you serve hot and enjoy your rainbow lo mein.